What is this? It's a guitar. What is this?
What is it? It's a beat-up guitar!
Oh! So Pierre, this man has done so much for this band over the years, we had to give him just a little token of our appreciation. We figured, might as well embarrass him on stage. Pierre, for you. Christmas coming early. Take your time. This is totally spontaneous. Sorry, guys. He's the man. Pierre, everyone else in radio that has played the Hooters over the years, we totally appreciate it. The last man standing. And this one's for you.
Wow. If I'd known that was coming, I would have waited, but you know. Anyway, yeah, this is, you know what this is. It's actually not the one in the story. The one in the story was stolen in 1976. From a car wreck when we were on our way to make our first album, me and Robin, with one of our other bands. But I found this one a few years later. It was the separated at birth twin, so I'd say this one qualifies. And here's how this goes, and God, this is for you and this city that you may be, you know what.
Satisfaction, no gas in my car, but I had the key.